What's good YouTube? Today I'm back with another video. In this video, I dropped 41 kills on this kid in TDM, and he decided to shoot my body. And when he shot my body, he didn't even kill me, his teammate did. So, I mean, that's kind of funny. He wants to shoot my body, but he can't kill me. I played two games against this kid, and in both games, I did better than him. I mean, it's kind of obvious I'm better than everybody else. I don't care what anyone tells you. So, I mean, nothing's new there, but as y'all saw, I put the messages at the beginning of this video, and he was like, take the L, like, after the second game, because I did lose, but I still did better than him, and he was head glitching the whole time with the fucking SOG. Like, how do you not do good when you're sitting there head glitching with a SOG? Like, y'all know how I am. I rush around. I'm not a dog shit player. I don't camp and sit in corners. That's for pussies. He took the L the first game, but he's gonna say take the L at the second game we played. Like, okay, we both took one loss, and I did better than you in both games, therefore I win. And anyways, if I took the L in both games, it doesn't matter, because in TDM, everybody knows, especially if you're a solo player, wins literally mean nothing. You can have 40 kills in TDM, and your team will still find a way to lose your teammates. Like, it doesn't really matter. Wins only matter if you do, like, parties in 6v6, and if you play full parties in TDM, you're dog shit. Like, you should play domination or something, because full parties in TDM are just, yeah, they really suck. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. As y'all saw, this kid just got destroyed. Easy content. I love these shitters. It's so easy to get videos off of them. Like, I couldn't have so many videos without these dog shit players. I just hope you guys enjoy the video, man. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, go follow my Instagram, xxwhipsxx_yt, and go follow my Twitter, xxwhipsxx. I would appreciate that. Peace, I'm out.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Enemy lightning strike inbound. CXD spotted. Hostile RCXD spotted. UAV above. Hostile care package inbound. Hostile UAV circling. Hostiles have established multiple UAVs.
attack him. Get a UAV on station above. Finish the mission.
RTXD maneuvering.
MTT is dry. Give it all you got. Mission objectives green across the board. Deathmatch. Black Ops, weapons free. We have the advantage. We're behind. We've taken control. We've lost control.
Entanglement set.
Advised, hostile attack deploy beacon active. Enemy attack deploy beacon destroyed. We've lost the lead. We've pulled ahead.
Enemy RCXD in your AO.
Be advised, hostile attack point beacon active.
Hostile UAV circling.
Hostile attack deploy beacon active.
Taking control.
RCXD heading out.
Control. We pulled ahead.
Man, this kid is so mad. Dog shit player.
We lost the advantage.
Package inbound.
Strike inbound.
Enemies have destroyed your assault pack.
Wasted him. Spectre kill.
Be advised, hostile attack deploy beacon active. Get to work. An enemy hacker is attempting to breach our systems. Hostile system intrusion has been detected. Hostile system intrusion has been detected. Get a UAV on station above. That's a hard fail. Get out of there.